From where has the Defense Research and Development Organization conducted a successful flight test of a long-range subsonic indigenously developed cruise missile? From Odisha, option A. This test has been performed from the Integrated Test Range in Chandipur off the coast of Odisha. What is India's overall exports, merchandise and services combined, estimated in financial year 2023-24? $776.68 billion, option B. This figure is exhibiting a positive growth of 0.04% over financial year 2022-23. In how many states will the central government set up the dedicated test laboratories to promote the global brand of Kasturi cotton? In 6 states, option D. They are Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu, Haryana, Punjab, Gujarat, and Karnataka. With which company has Elon Musk's Tesla signed a strategic agreement to source semiconductor chips for its global operations? Tata Electronics, option A. In which city has DRDO organized the first international workshop on emerging technologies and challenges for exoskeletons? Bengaluru, option C. It took place from 16 to 17 April 2024. Where has Mount Ruang volcano erupted recently? In Indonesia, option B. Who among the following has not been included in Times 100 Most Influential People of 2024? Deepika Padukone, option D. Who is the author of book Just a Mercenary, Notes from My Life and Career? Mr. Duvuri Subbarao, option C. He has served as Governor of the Reserve Bank of India for 5 years. Also, he has been Finance Secretary to the Government of India and Secretary to the Prime Minister's Economic Advisory Council. Who lit the torch for Paris Olympics 2024? Smeri Meena, option B. LIC has increased its shareholding in Hindustan Unilever Limited from 4.99% to blank. To 5.01%, option D. What is the projected growth rate for the Indian economy in 2024 according to UNCTAD, United Nations Conference on Trade and Development? It's 6.5%, option A. Who has been appointed as the next Chief of Indian Navy? Vice Admiral Dinesh Kumar Tripathi, option C. He will be the new Navy Chief by the end of this month, succeeding incumbent Admiral R. Hari Kumar. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.